how to set the time on the Toyota hot leak or the Toyota Royal. I'm not sure if the same thing for the Majesty. I'm gonna call them icons, but they're actually words. So I want you to touch the icons, the icon that is beside the time, and then another menu will come up, and then I want you to follow this procedure. Touch the one that is beside where the arrow is pointing. I'm pointing on the icons. Touch that one, and then another menu will come up. Follow the same procedure. Touch the one that's highlighted. And after we do that, we're going to see the menu where we're going to set the clock. So the plus and minus sign comes up. We are going to try and set the time now. However, I am not fully sure as to how to set the hour apart from the minute. I don't really figure that out. So what I did was to set the time until it changed to the hour I want. So I'm gonna hold it down until it changed. It's now on 2 something, so I want it to go to 1:58. So I'm gonna hold it down until it change, or touch it until it change to the 1:58. If you guys know a better way to set the time, please comment in the comment section. Thank you.